The next awardee is a leader in providing outdoor LED lighting solutions and covers the entire gamut of street lighting, flood lighting, industrial lighting, landscape lights, and architectural lights. This company provides a smart control system that enables centralized controlling, on-off data tracking, energy saving, advanced dimming, fault analysis, reduced carbon emission, and improved quality of light. The Frost & Sullivan 2018 Indian Outdoor LED Lighting Company of the Year Award goes to Crompton Greaves Consumer Electricals Limited. Please get your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, as we have Uma Lanka, AVP Design and Business Development and Team, joining us on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Crompton Greaves Consumer Electrics Limited. Please get your hands together for Crompton Greaves. Yes, and also remember that each one of you is going to be joining us on stage and each one of you is going to be applauded. So can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, because it's for all of us. Thank you very much. Let's continue with that applause. And can we have a few words, sir?
Yeah, thank you very much, Frost & Sullivan, for this recognition. It's indeed a real pleasure to receive it, and I thank you all on behalf of Crompton's. And as we speak, we are actually lighting up the city of Mumbai, the Western Corridors. So probably when you drive back homes, you'll see the Crompton LED street lights as well. Thank you.
Oh, yes. My street is looking brighter already. Trust me, and I was wondering how. Now we know. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's Crompton Greaves Consumer Electricals Limited.
Congratulations on winning the Frost & Sullivan Award. How do you feel receiving this award, and how this award will impact your organization?
Thank you, Frost & Sullivan, for bestowing us this the LED Outdoor Lighting Company of the Year Award. We are really honored to receive this award, and being one of the top two lighting players in the country, we feel this award will really reinforce the position of eminence that we are already in, and it will help us to propel our growth strategy.
Fantastic. Can you please share with us the history of Crompton LED business in India?
Way back, almost more than 10 years back, we were among the first few companies in the country to start the LED journey. And in fact, in the outdoor arena, we are very proud to say that we are one of the two companies to have lighting installations running for more than 10 years and running very well and meeting the needs of the customers. So, and from that day onwards till today, the journey has been quite long, long one. But at the same time, we have learned a lot, and we have also developed lot of innovative products and developed products for various applications, right from street to area to very specific applications, like even border lighting and other very intricate jobs.
Great. Is there any recent success story that you would like to share with us?
We have had quite a few successes in our journey as we moved along. One of them has been, we were the first to actually retrofit the borders of the country. The first pilot project that was done by the Government of India was done using our products, which met the intense needs of the border lighting situation. Doing it a retrofit from conventional to LED was something that was quite complicated, but we managed to do it. And then we paved a way for the government to actually clear the project for the retrofitting of the complete borders on both the Pakistan and the Bangladesh borders, which is taking progress now.
Great. What is the unique value proposition that your company offers in the outdoor LED lighting segment? And how far have your products been able to cater to the needs of the Indian customers?
Yeah, being the power situation in our country, quite different from what it is from the rest of the globe. We have a lot of challenges here. Most of the products that do well, say abroad, may not really do well in India. So we have to cater to the specific needs of the Indian power conditions, which is what we have done with our products. And they are very robust and highly reliable so that they last long as the LED lighting is committed to. And secondly, you know, making the products suitable to the Indian conditions and the various applications is another area. So we capture the needs of the various users and our customers and try to incorporate it and make their needs met. So whether it's energy efficiency, whether it's aesthetics, it's total cost of ownership. So depending upon the requirement, we tune our products and make them suitable to their needs.
Great. What are your plans for India in the next 3 to 4 years?
I think the whole technology, the whole LED lighting space is undergoing a lot of changes. It's highly dynamic. A lot of changes in the technology are happening. A lot of changes in the market are happening. There is huge intense competition. So with all these forces being where they are, obviously we have a lot of plans and we do want to be part or one of the leading players in propelling this growth.
Great. Lastly, how do you find the event and do you have any feedback for our future events?
Yeah, we do find the event to be really nice, well organized and very professionally managed. And the way the whole event is drawn up is really appreciable. And I'm sure it will do well and it will really garner a lot of support and a lot of excitement.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.